What's up guys, Sidian Gaming here. Welcome back to another video today. Today I'll be playing the core Castle of Giants. Land of Giants. Pretty sure it's Land of Giants. Why? Why did I forget that? Wow, this is pretty depressing. Wow, Sidian is such a noob, he has the worst memory ever. For whatever reason, I already forgot. It's Land of Giants. It's Land of Giants, I'm pretty sure. You guys already know, so it doesn't matter. Shh. Never happened. map created by Carnival's 99. Map under construction since 0.7.4. You're supposed to play the core of the Forgotten Ruins first, but I don't know where that's located. One. Two. Ain't nobody got time for that. And also, I want to play this map because it looks really cool. So, I'm going to be so hashtag rebel status. Am I right? Such a rebel. Anyway, what does it say? What else does it say? Credits to Madness64 for some building designs. Follow me on Twitter at Carnivals. Have fun and enjoy the map. So, yes. Let's get right into this. What does this say? Oh, Robard, do not play on Beastville difficulty. Okay. We're all Gucci then, because I'm not on Peaceful. No breaking blocks unless told to. Crafting is not allowed unless told otherwise. Do not question my building to statue ratio. Okay. Best played on far render distance. A high brightness setting and no fancy graphics. No fancy graphics. Gotcha. Nope, not IGUI, no fancy graphics. And I think that is it. Let's go over here. Here are some more signs. What does this say? There are several lapis blocks hidden around the map and chests on top of a lapis block. There are 3 blocks in each area. Can you find all 27 blocks? Probably not, but I'm gonna definitely try. Let's do this. Please get out of here. Psych! What'd read this? Where am I? That is what I'm thinking. Let's go down here. This seems legit. Holy crap. Some big set of stairs. What does this say? Why am I so... I know, right? Why am I so small? Holy crap. Is that cake? I think it's cake. I want some cake, please, senpai. Please, cake. Want them cakes, please. Please. That's all that's down here? Cake? Oh, no, no. Why is everything... I know. I know, man. Why is everything so big? It's freaking weird. Welcomes you to the Land of the Giants. That's what it is, Land of the Giants. Got that. Oh, baby. That is what I'm talking about. We're going to take all of that. Most of the steak and both swords because swords break pretty easily. Oh, baby, that's sexy leather, though. Oh, man. We're looking mighty fine. Not going to say that again. Doors. I see you are awake. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Doors. I took care of you after your incident in the temple. Go to the tower and speak to Algor. Okay. Apparently something happened to us, so that's cool. What is this? I really like the signs. They look nice. I'm just saying, instead of just signs, like, there's, yeah. Ner, hello, you must be the little adventurer who my husband had healed. I am Ner, you must be going to see Algor the White. Well, I wish you all the best. All the best. Oh. That's kind of ominous. Please, whoa. What's up, dudes? How are you doing? What is this? This building, it seems familiar. Halt, where do you think you're going? To see Algor? Well, I'm afraid I can't let you do that. You see, the door's locked. I can't open it, but maybe a coin will help. You greedy frickin'... No, coin. 9 tokens? What? Are you serfs, man? What if I want to open the door, man? Why you gotta be so rude, man? So I'm guessing we're gonna have to find, like, a quest or something. I probably should have played the first map, but... Hey! Who does that, right? Let's be honest here. Ain't nobody... Seriously, though, it's been, like, a year and a half since the first map came out, I assume, so... I would not even know where to find it. Anyway, let's go find a questity thing. I don't know. I grammar, I promise. Algor has just passed a law that every citizen must be equipped with the knowledge of defense. Take a bow from the chest and go up to the wall and take out the targets. Okay. Whoa, this is pretty cool. This is big, man. My question is, why do you guys have bows that are made for little people? I think that's the thing everyone is wondering right now. That, oh baby, frickin' arrows, that is what I need. More arrows, wow. And what will this have? It's just more arrows and stuff, I'm not gonna take that. Let's do this. I'm hoping that we go in here. Maybe, possibly, sorta. Creeper. I hope you go check yourself, because I don't know why you're doing that. This is, like, kind of sketchy. So I guess we go up here because there's some stairs. Probably gonna go up here. And I just jumped down. Holy genius, I'm so good at Minecraft. Oh man, this is sketchy. This is really sketchy. Oh, I think that's a target. Pew! Is that a target? If this is a target, that's so freaking cool. I want to point. Pew! Oh. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to break the... Oh, I kind of killed one, but that's okay. Blue sheep, I didn't kill you. That's good. I could do this. Oh. Well. There we go. We're not killing all the sheep. That's good. There we go. I think that might be it, actually. Other than that, dude, all the way over there. Holy crap. Oh! Freaking skills! Seriously, I feel way good about myself right now. Where are we gonna go over here? Pretty sure that thing's gonna open up. Well, we might have to open it up by force because I kind of broke some stuff. So, dude, I got skills now, so... Yeah, you better watch out, bro Chacho. I'm like freaking Katniss. Get out of here, scrub. Get wrecked. Oh, I can't go up there. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool, man. Is there like something that's supposed to drop down? Because it seemed like that was a redstone alternative thing. Ouch. Just making sure. Just wait. Just let's see. Yeah. Because I got all the just a couple of the sheep I killed. Which I can't really do anything about. I was lying before. I've never seen... Algor, no one has. He is so mysterious. Take this token, as he seems to only want to talk to you. Huh. That's a little bit sketchy, but okay. Let's go see what else we can get. That was really freaking fun, by the way. Holy, that was probably the funnest course I've ever done. Get out of here, scrub. That's right, you freaking scrub zombies. I'm sorry, you're just too scrub for me. Dude, I want to read this, so I'm sorry, but cheatsy doodling this up. Sorry, guys, it's just this is like really... mob. Seems familiar. Oh, right. Okay. We've already been here, so we're going to go this way now. We already have one token, and we need 8 more. Seems legit. Anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. We're gonna hide the bushes, and I need to go to sleep. So, yeah, guys. Anyway, I'm sorry that I didn't play the first map, but ain't nobody got time for that. Plus, I'm like a hipster rebel thing. Not really. I don't... Okay, I need to stop talking. Sneeing Gaming. Out. Holy TNT.